Well, good morning, and thank you for being here. Welcome to today's conversation with Governor Snyder and some extraordinary women. And it's great to be in Macomb County. We're here to talk about the impact women have on jobs and the economy and how we can support them. The governor often travels around the state talking to people, and so do I. Today, we're going to discuss the issues women face, but the truth is, all issues are women's issues. We're mothers and caregivers often, but we're also business owners, entrepreneurs, investors and strategists, thinkers and leaders. In the United States, women manage 83% of the household income. It's amazing, isn't it? And make up the majority of our healthcare decisions. Outside of our home, women are starting businesses at twice the rate of men right now. That's 400 businesses every day. They own 10.6 million businesses that generate $2.5 trillion every year. They employ 19 million workers. And small businesses in America account for 75% of our jobs. I'm a mom and a former business owner, a print shop, a Speedy Print, and my first job in business, my own business, actually they had to make an allowance because they didn't allow women to deliver the newspaper. So they made me use my neighbor's name, Kevin, so I could deliver the Pontiac Press. I do want to thank Governor Snyder for opening up this dialogue, and I want to thank Omega Solutions, a human resource outsourcing company, for hosting us today. It's owned by one of our extraordinary Michigan women, Maria Solomanos, and her husband, Craig. Maria built her business from the ground up, and if anybody started their own business, it's 80 hours a week, and sometimes it's not convenient when you want to do something else. But she networked with friends and family, and that was in 1999. She wasn't afraid of growth. She adapted, expanded, and got a license in every single state. Today, Omega Solutions is an international company with revenues of $100 million. For so many reasons, she's the perfect choice.